I got past the race in the beginning, and my head down, and it just sort of ticked away the laps. And that bike feels good. It's a new R1. It's a new Big Bang motor, and I mean, it's a weird feeling bike. You know, it feels like it's just easy to ride, which is, you know, make my job really easy. So just ticked away the laps. You know, watched the lap count down, and I think at the end there, I had about 2 seconds gap. Looked behind me, saw that I could take the last lap. Really chilled out, did, and crossed the line, first win of the year.